Hello everyone, my name is Naman Kumar. I study in class 6B. I welcome all my health conscious and foodie friends. Today I'm going to make a nutritious protein salad. I will make it without the use of fire and a little bit of chopping. The ingredients that I'm going to use among the grains are black gram, also called as chana, green gram, sabut moong ki dal, soya bean. I don't like the taste of soya bean, so I will add it in a little amount. Wheat or gehu, peanut, moongfali, fenugreek, methi dana, white pea, safed matar, pearl millet, bajra, and black eyed bean, lubia. And now among the fruits, I will take pomegranate and an apple. I have peeled the pomegranate and I have chopped the apple. Now in the vegetable section, I will use tomato and onion. I have chopped onion and tomato and the apple with the help of chopper so that my fingers do not get hurt. And now we come to the things that will give flavor to our salad. Lemon juice, salt and chaat masala according to your taste, coriander leaves and green chili if you want. Now I'm going to tell you the process. First, take the grains and soak them overnight into water for about 12 to 14 hours. Next day, rinse the grains well. Wet the muslin cloth and put the soaked grains in it. Leave the pouch for about 24 to 48 hours at room temperature to sprout. Check the cloth and sprinkle some water on it if it has dried out. This is what I have got after sprouting. You can take the amount of ingredients according to your choice. The things ingredients that you like more, you can add more, and the ingredients you like less, you can add less. Now I will first add, I'm going to mix up things. Now I will first add apple. Then I will add pomegranate. Then I will add onion. Then I will add tomato. And then I will mix it. Now I will add a little bit of salt, a little bit of chaat masala, and now I will add coriander leaves. And now it is ready. Now I can add lemon water. And now it is ready. You know, it has low glycemic index. It is rich in antioxidants. It is rich in fiber, iron, protein and vitamins. It promotes weight loss. It is anti-diabetic. It combats heart diseases. It improves our digestion. And it is anti-cancer. I have lost 3 kgs of weight by replacing one of my meals with this protein salad. Thank you. Hope you will enjoy this video.